none of this shit will happen. I won't have to be here.
I ain't did nothing wrong. You racial profiling me. You too black to profile another black person. What's wrong?
Fucking me, do I think you're black? Look at me and look at you. Yeah. We're both black people.
You are black as fuck.
What the fuck? Don't say that.
Don't put that Ebola finger in my face.
That was phenomenal. That was phenomenal. You hear me?
Yeah. That's from the hit movie Meet the Blacks.
Yeah.
Michael Blackson, I gotta ask you, man, how does it feel when you work with other comedians that challenge you and, you know, bring out the best of you? Because it seems like when you working with other comedians that be getting at you, it makes you really, you know, get on your A game.
Oh, definitely, man. That's, you know, comedy is all about, that's what it's all about. And it's because of chemistry, first of all. Like Mike Epps, we go way back, next Friday. Everything we did in that movie was all ad-lib. In that scene with me and Mike Epps. The only thing that was in that movie that was actually on the script was, I can't get jiggy with this shit. Everything else, me and Mike Epps just went at it naturally. Mm-hmm. And that's a good thing when you're working with experienced comedians that you have chemistry with. It makes it a lot easier. Like me and Duval, we go way back, you know.
Not that far, far back, but we go back.
Far back enough.
I'm young.
I knew when this nigga, well, you've been the same height since I met you, but it's besides the point.
I broke spurt comedy, but go ahead.
Nigga, when are you gonna grow up?
I'm gonna have my growth spurt in another year, man. Stop picking on me.
Hey, listen, man. I'm just wondering, man. This
this my man though, man.
This nigga is standing up right now, believe it or not.
Fuck y'all laughing at back then, man. That tickle y'all.
Yeah, but working with another comedian, it challenges you, you know? So it brings out the best in you when you get to work with your other fellow guys. Cause when we get together, man, it's all about roasting each other. We find ways to, and the thing is,
it's fun when everybody making money, you know.
Oh, yeah.
See, I can roast him and don't feel bad because I know
he
got this ugly ass Michael
Listen
Kors
to me,
watch.
I have priorities.
He had the lotion this
Listen,
bitch before the show.
I have priorities now. Man, houses and
watch
cars.
Is popping.
Man,
thank
popping
you very
what?
Much. This nigga is a hater.
Man, shut the
you
fuck up.
Walk around with
that nigga watch popping.
Thank
yeah,
you very
it
much.
Is popping. It need to pop off his wrist. But
he
anyway,
nigga.
But no, man, when you with people that's comfortable in their own skin, mm-hmm. and they ain't tripping off you, it makes it a lot more easier to bounce off each other as far as with comedy.
Yeah, we are rich now. We made it.
If it's